Obama, we'll defeat ISIS in Mosul, but it will be a difficult fight. The fight to liberate the Iraqi of city of Mosul from the grasp of ISIS will be tough but successful, and that will ultimately lead to the terror group and #39's defeat, President Barack Obama said Tuesday in his first remarks on the operation. For more details, click on the link below.